Hello and welcome back to Vlogmas 2021, day 10. And we will start off again with the 12-day Arteza Seasons of Joy. After this, it's 2 more days and then we will be done with this advent calendar. Okay, so, oh, there we go. This is a acrylic paint, pearl, copper, gold. Okay. Alright, it is 0.74 fluid ounces or 22 milliliters. Use your new pearl, gold, copper, excuse me. New pearl, copper, gold, acrylic, metallic paint, excuse me, tube to paint a star on the top of the holiday tree. Make sure your tree toppings holiday star is truly unique for a chance to win one of our weekly prizes. That's the first I've heard of the weekly prizes, but okay. There is that. So, next we have the 24-day one. So we're looking for number 10. I see 11. 10's right here. Okay. Alright. And we got another. You gotta be kidding me. Talk about wild. This is Aztec Gold. Produce many of your paintings with the new gold acrylic metallic tube. Its brilliant finish glistens like a Christmas star. Talk about weird. I honestly didn't think we would get that close, but unfortunately we did. So hey, that's definitely... So you wouldn't have missed if you had gotten one of them. All right. One of my favorites, which always keeps me on point, is Colt Pens. So again, all right. So number 10, which is right here. All right. So what did we get this? I swear I have no idea what. I think we got another pen. Well, no, actually, we got a Copic. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, 100. There is the brush tip. Holy crap. That's something I didn't think we'd get. And the, what is this called? Broad tip. Whoa, definitely didn't expect to get this, but this is the Copic. So yeah, in black, if I'm not mistaken. It's 100, but I'm figuring that's all. Yeah, it's black. Oh my, that is nice, because that's not a cheap marker. No freaking Copic is cheap. All right, next we're going to the lovely, my favorite. Okay, so we're looking for number 10. Let's see, 2, 5, 3, 25, 20, 23. Oh, here we go. This time. Peach Punch. Okay, that's definitely different. All right. Let's bring you down some. So. And let's see here. This is standard, so at least I have a standard. That's good. But, interesting colors they're coming up with. Let's see here. And it didn't cut completely, so we'll just try it again. There we go. All right. There we go. Ooh. That is lush. So there you go. This is, like I said, Peach Punch. Okay. Interesting. Definitely different. All right. We have cute, pop, and vintage. And somehow yesterday I managed to lose vintage's stickers yesterday. I cannot believe how I easily lost number 9, but I did. Right. So here we go. Another cute little design that they come up with. Yeah. I like it. All right, then we have Pop. Just need one more page. There we go. Yeah, maybe I don't need it. Ooh, this is quite interesting. I love this. Oh yeah, I like this. This is cool. And then Vintage. See if I don't lose this one. Very disappointed I lost yesterday's. And there we go. That's, oh, I like it. It's a toss-up because I really like this, but I like this one too. So it's either or. Sorry, it just, I couldn't. Nah. All right. Now we go with Trippy Hippie Fix. There we go, number 10. This one is not as big as the last two, but that's okay. I'm good with that. I am absolutely a-okay with it. Oh, nice. Okay, so we have Soda Light. Sorry. Insight, clarity, intuition. Soda Light simulates the mind and consciousness to create enhanced intuition, creativity, and powers of an analyst and observant. Oh, that observation. I can't talk. Observation. Sorry. It enhanced the ability to be objective witness to your internal processes, therefore assisting you in meditations and inner journeying. It can be a guide in looking deeper inside to discover where you are on your life's path and where you need to go. Very nice. I don't know if I've been holding, maybe it should go this way. But all in all, it's beautiful. So that is absolutely beautiful. And last but not least is Krista. Art. And here we go. Ooh, okay. We have another quartz. And this is Rutland. Excuse me. Oh, this one I might have to put here because I'm not saying it right. Rutilated quartz. Manifestation. Willpower. Clarity. Healing energy. Unity. Motivation. Chakra, all. Zodiac, Leo, Taurus. Affirmation, I have the willpower to manifest all of my dreams. All in all, it's beautiful. So there we go. We have that. We have this. We have the ink. Let's put this over here. We have stickers. We have a Copic. Which I still can't believe. And then we have two gold paints. One is, like I said, a pearl copper gold, and this one is our Aztec gold. What did I think? Well, gotta admit, it is just getting, I'm loving it. It's interesting. I'm loving what Dymene's coming up with for ink wise. Like I said, for those who were had gotten the 12, and it's just so funny that both 10 on both the 24 day and the 12 day ended up being a type of gold. I'm loving these and getting the information that I'm getting from this, from the gems or crystals, whatever you want to call these. And then I'm loving the stickers. Like I said, Colt is keeping me on my toes. I honestly didn't think we Copic would never have come to mind when they said stationery. I'm in awe. And to give you an idea, if I'm not mistaken, most Copics, the cheapest I think I've ever seen it is just for one, $7.99. So, they're not cheap. And they are an alcohol-based marker. And they seem to be the premium when it comes to alcohol-based markers. So, I am absolutely amazed we got it. So, what did y'all think? Did you like what I got? Be here tomorrow at 9 a.m. to see what I will be showing for day 11 on this Vlogmas. I hope everybody's having a great day.